I think there's some inconsistencies with, you know, sort of the physical possibility of that happening the way she said it happened.